really don't know how to follow that one, actually. Thanks, Lucas, so much. It is my pleasure being here tonight. So, first of all, I'd like to pay acknowledgement to the traditional owners of the land on which we meet here tonight, those with us and those past. Thank you to Lucas and to Nerida, even though I had to follow that act, for your work tonight. It's been fantastic so far. To the Premier and the Premier and Arts Minister, thank you very much for being here tonight. The Honourable Jackie Trad, MP. Mr Ian Walker, MP, State Member for Mansfield. The Honourable Matt Foley, former State Member for Yeronga then Yeronpilly. Councillor Helen Abrahams, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for the invitation tonight. It is fantastic to be here for my third Matilda Awards, representing Lord Mayor Graham Quirk and your major sponsor, Brisbane City Council. We are working very hard in Brisbane City Council to make sure that Brisbane is rapidly acquiring an international reputation for hosting major arts and business events. Obviously, the G20 was very big last year, but it's also great to see that we can be here at functions like this, recognising the hard work of our locals and the great contribution they make to the arts and cultural scene in Brisbane City Council. I have to say that we have been, as I said, supporting the Matilda Awards for the last 3 years. Rosemary came knocking on my door, I think it was in 2012, and she does such a great presentation. How can you say no to that lady that is standing here behind me? And it's been fantastic to be the major supporter since then. Steve and I was listening. We have been working hard as well with our Creative Sparks grants, and I did notice tonight Catherine Lyle Watson, I spied her walking past me. We sponsored. She was an example of someone we sponsored for the Motherland production a couple of years ago. Our Creative Sparks program has been running for many years now, and the aim is to develop and to nurture that creativity of our city's residents. And it's not just for performers, it's for art workers, producers, creative organisations and groups to help ignite that creative vision, which we are very passionate about in Brisbane City Council. We're also helping the cultural industry in other ways. Brisbane Powerhouse, which we very proudly are the main supporters of as well. APAM was a huge success this time last year, and we look forward to again next year and in 2018. We had over 31 countries that came along to see what we can do, not only in Australia, but predominantly in Queensland and Brisbane. And I know that what we have seen that has come out of that performing arts market has been spectacular, and I hope that you take the opportunity to get there next year when it's held again at the Powerhouse. We also have the much bigger version. We've got APSA now, the Asia Pacific Screen Awards, which is bigger than the Hollywood Awards. It's got more than 70 countries involved, and it screens live from our beautiful Brisbane City Hall now each December to over 70 Asian countries. So we are working very hard to shake off the big country town tag, and you people here tonight are definitely contributing towards that. Thank you very much for the work that you do, and can I congratulate all the nominees and the winners tonight and how you contribute to our art scene in such a big way. Thank you.